Okay, กลับมาสวัสดีครับกลับมาพบกับผมอีกครั้งกับลูคาเอลหรือโอเกมเมมอรี่นะครับแล้ววันนี้เรากลับมาที่ Tower of Fantasy ในอีกครั้งนะ จากในครั้งนึงครับผมคือไม่ได้กลับมานานมากครับผมภาพสวยกว่าเดิมเยอะเลยนะเนี่ยแล้วกว่าจะได้กลับมาเล่นครับผมโอ้ยครับผมมาเลยทีเดียวมันไม่มีภารกิจนี่มั้งเหรอแบบว่าผมกำลังหานี่ดูครับผมภารกิจไอ้นี่อ๋ออันนี้เปล่าไม่ใช่ anniversary gift ไม่ใช่นี่ว่าไม่มีแบบว่าภารกิจของแบบว่าไอเนี่ยคนกลับมาเล่นใหม่มั้งเหรอreunion พวกนี้ปะเนี่ยไม่ใช่นะ story อะไรกันนี่ลืมไปหมดแล้วโอ้โห ลืมไปหมดแล้วจริงอะไรอีกบ้างเนี่ยมันคืออะไรอะเนี่ยนี่คือให้เปิดกระจาปองมามีอีเวนต์อันนี้ anniversary gift ไปแล้วนี่ก็กดเคมไปแล้วอ้าวโอ้ต้องกดเคมข้างล่างโอ้โหอะไรมาใหม่มั้งเนี่ยเพียบโอ้โหโอ้โหแบบนี่มันกระจปองไม่ใช่เหรออ๋อใช่ไหมนี่มันกระจปองปะเออไม่รู้น้องพวกน้องเก่งหรือเปล่าไม่รู้โอเคสองเดี๋ยวก่อนอันนี้คืออะไรเอาไม่ใช่แรงพลังงานมันใช้ยังไงแล้วนะลีนโอ้โหลืมไปหมดแล้วall enhance แต่เพิ่งไป enhance พวกนี้พวกเดี๋ยวมันต้องมีตัวที่เก่งกว่าใช่ไหมโอเคลืมหมดแล้วครับผมเดี๋ยวนะเอ๊ะอะไรนี่โอเคอยู่ตรงนู้นนี่น่าจะเป็นเควสหลักใช่ไหมตรงนี้เทเลพอร์ตทรานสปอร์ตไปเป็นมาทำอะไรตรงนี้ไม่รู้เนี่ยไม่ได้แล้วลืมไม่มีภารกิจแบบว่าต้อนรับกลับมามั่งเหรอผมไม่ได้เล่นมาเป็นปีแล้วมั้งเนี่ยมันมีค่าอยู่นี่เลยเหรออ๋อเดี๋ยวก่อนนะมันมีให้ปรับภาษาอยู่นี่นะ language voice โอ้โหเรียบร้อยกระเป๋าอาวุธเพิ่งมาหันนะโอ้เอ้ยเดี๋ยวได้รถเครื่องมาตอนไหนโอ้โหได้รถเครื่องด้วยและนี่คืออะไรนี่พัฒนาหรอใช่เก็บใส่ยังไงอ๋อโอเคนี่คืออะไรก็กระจับอ๋อมันมีให้กดอย่างนี้ด้วยนะ โอ้ตกใจโนโหแสงเอฟเฟกต์เพลงกลอมเพลง
I apologize, my friends. Looks like the experiment is getting delayed.
Delayed?
Is Shirley okay, doctor?
She is in a very peculiar state. I've never seen a living body in this condition. I don't know what your cyborg buddy did to your little sister. Their techniques are rather advanced, but also rather intrusive. They forcibly suppress certain aberrations in her. If we are to save her, we must lift the suppression.
But wouldn't lifting the suppressions worsen her aberration?
And that's the risk. Only by lifting it can I even try to reverse the aberration. But if it fails, she will get worse. I reassessed the energy needed for the whole experiment. Simply put, what I got on hand is far short of the mark.
How much more do you need?
As much as you can get. Don't forget, this is only business for me. I'm not obligated to help you. It's up to you to do what you can to save her.
Okay, I got this.
Zeke! Let me out! I can help. Let me out.
เราจะไปช่วยอะไรได้ถามจริงเห็นอยู่ตอนนี้น้อง
Seek.
Stop yelling. I have the controller for the barrier. Anyway, I need your help. Get over here. I sense there's something more going on between you two. Is the kid Zeke trying to save a friend of yours?
Yes. How is Shirley doing right now?
She's alive. Barely. But her body and consciousness is still in a deep coma, and getting more difficult to awake. Without enough energy to connect her artificial synapses, I'm afraid the poor kid would never regain her senses.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Hannah told me you fight well, so I've got just the task for you.
Okay.
The Ravager stole a very precious device a few days ago. It is a critical piece that can also help stabilize Shirley's condition. But my people don't have the prowess to retrieve it, so it's up to you.
Where are the Ravagers?
They're hiding on the Raincaller Island below. They can't leave for the time being due to some technical difficulties. I'll pass the coordinates on to Hannah for her to assist you in tracking them down.
Okay.
Then, you know what to do.
Okay. เดี๋ยวก่อนนะเราต้องออกไปนี่เดี๋ยวก่อนนะอันนี้มันตัวบินใช่ไหมโอเคเราเครื่องเอ้ยเดียวไปทางเอ้า
There you are, honored guest. How are you feeling? Are you hurt?
ไม่เป็นไร
You can't hit another, even in an argument. I don't like them. What went on in there? Mia is very concerned about Shirley.
The doctor is trying to revive Shirley, but has encountered some problems. Hannah, I believe the doctor has briefed you about the situation on Raincaller Island.
Yes, there are bad people on that island. You must help us get rid of them, honored guest. But there's just too many of them. We must make preparations before we leave.
Okay.
Come, I'll take you to see Slayer the Keeper.
Slayer the Keeper.
Slayer is the doctor's assistant. He has a lot of strange things. I wonder if there's anything useful.
Hi, Hannah. What can I do for you?
I would like to borrow the kaboom from you, Mr. Keeper.
What is a kaboom?
It's a huge robot, and it goes bang, 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 bang!
But the kaboom is not for us. Doctor's orders.
It's not for me. It's for the honored guest. With the kaboom, our customers can defeat all manner of evildoers.
Okay, but the kaboom only lasts for a short time. So use it wisely.
I will. Thank you, Mr. Keeper.
ยังไงอ่ะเดี๋ยวไปไงนี่อยู่ข้างล่างเหรผมว่ามันเหมือนตกไม่เร็วนะเอ้ายังเสียเลือดอีก
Hello over here There's a lot of bad people hereis low in the dam. Ravagers are patrolling on water. Which way should we go? No, no. It's too dangerous if we're spotted in the water. Please be more cautious. But we have to raise the water level to get through. Look over there. That should be the switch to raise the water level. Please handle the guards, honored guest.
Okay.
the dam.
The ravagers on the island now know something's afoot. We can't get careless.
You're right, honored guest. We're still far from the heart of the island. Let's hurry.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't zoom, huh?
Honored guest, I see many sentries on the path. You still remember, right, honored guest? Correct. The quickest way to finish off an opponent is to shoot him in the head. Anyway, we must be careful not to waste too much time here. Are you okay, honored guest? Curse the bad people for putting a whole bunch of blasters there. That's reckless. You may be powerful, but shouldn't be so rash either. Ah, I got an idea. There's a plant called Mist Bloom on Raincaller Island that I can use to make improvised smoke bombs. That will give us cover from the blasters. Mist blooms usually grow underneath trees. Would you mind trying the trees over there, honored guest?
Oh, ผมแบบเลิกเล่นไปนานจัดอะเราต้องเก็บ4อัน
Success! Here's the smoke bomb made from mist blooms. Put it to good use. But the screen won't last long, so move as fast as you can. Honored guest, turn the corner, and that should be it. Let's get it done as soon as possible. I don't want to stay here a second longer. A lot of bad guys. Their hideout should be ahead. How do you plan to get in? Are you sure? It's heavily guarded. I see. Personally, I'm not comfortable with the plan. But anyway, it's your call. Please be careful.
Are you okay, Hannah?
I hid well enough, but the two aberrants, that was scary.
Why would aberrants be here?
It feels weird here. The air is thick with the stench of aberrants.
Let's look around for leads.
เกี่ยวอะไรวะแลกเหรอบัฟอันนี้เมื่อกี้โหยังเสียเลือดอีก
I discovered info left by someone named Borkman, who seemed to be running secret experiments.
So it's another bad guy. That is a vital discovery. I shall report to the doctor as soon as possible. I also have an important discovery. Look who that is, honored guest.
Black Dog? And he's working for those Ravagers?
Get him. He must know more details.
Don't you come any closer!
I already gave you a chance, Black Dog.
You did? I mean, I'm not Black Dog. I'm his brother, White Dog. Yeah, White Dog.
I know who you are. I can still recall that stench of yours.
Come clean and tell me what you're doing on the island.
Well, it's all Dr. Borkman's fault. He is researching how to control aberration responses.
Where's Dr. Borkman?
He's a genius scientist. The Ravagers spent an arm and a leg on recruiting. The leader of the Ravagers wants Dr. Borkman to help them create an army of horrific aberrants.
No wonder it stinks here. They're making aberrants. What about the equipment you stole?
You mean the stuff we, borrowed from Cetus Island? I gave it to Dr. Borkman. I think he put it in the material warehouse down below.
Where is this Dr. Borkman?
He was called back to Ravager headquarters and just left a few people to guard the warehouse. It's just below.
Let's go and get that stuff back. That visitor surely is still waiting for us. Look, aberrants! Black Dog was right. You need to be careful, my friend.
Supply boxes up ahead? Sounds great.
Hello, over here. Let's hurry back.
What happened?
The doctor said that Miss Shirley's wake-up experiment is about to begin. She's just waiting for us.
The thing the doctor is looking for.
I got it. But the doctor said it's the secret of Cetus Island, so I can't show it.
ไม่คล่องเลยลืมวิธีเล่นไปแล้ว
เดี๋ยว
ซื้อเลือดอีกตกนี่ตกหน่อยไม่ได้เลยเสียเลือดหมด
Well done. I was afraid you wouldn't make it. With the thing Hannah brought back, the risk involved in this experiment will be much lower.
Doctor, surely...
Although the risk has been reduced, I'm still not sure whether this will actually work. Have you made your decision?
As long as there is hope, I can't give up.
This is not just about saving your sister. If this experiment fails, who knows what the consequences might be?Furthermore, I need to add another clause to our agreement that you will cover any damages done to me by this experiment.
Fine, Doctor. I will take responsibility for everything.
That's what I'd like to hear. Now, I'm going to start. I'm going to start the awakening. Ready? Well, start! This kid has quite a temper.
Doctor, what's happening? Is Shirley all right?
I'm trying to awaken her suppressed persona, but the awakening program is not fully working. Her mental state is very unstable. What's worse is I'm losing control of the system. Her mind is taking over everything.
Shirley is taking over control?
No, not Shirley.But the crazed persona locked inside her. I can't let things get worse. Losing control of the system means plunging Cetus Island into complete chaos. And we would likely lose Shirley's consciousness in the process.
Tell me, what must I do?
I will link you up to the system. You must find Shirley within the virtual construct and try to calm her down. But...Be warned, your own consciousness might be susceptible to her influence, driving you crazy. If that happens, I will have no choice but to destroy your physical bodies.
Understood. Let's begin.
And you, my friend, I have other things I need you to take care of. The cybernetic arms in the lab have lost control. Those things are extremely dangerous. You must ensure those cybernetic arms do not tear the whole place to pieces.Before Zeke can wake Shirley up.
Just sleep. It'll be all right.
Zeke! Where are you taking her?
Thank you. But I don't want to get you tangled up in what happens later.
มึนเนี่ยผมมึนมึนนะ
I knew this would happen.
Doctor, is Shirley back to normal?
Frankly, the result wasn't good, but not terrible either. The kid should improve.
Mia is very happy.
You should worry about how to get yourself out of the situation you're in.
Me? This situation?
I did make it clear you're responsible for all my personal losses in this experiment.
เรียบร้อย
But didn't Zeke say?
Two different things entirely. I'll get Zeke for the losses he incurred, just like you have to deal with the problems you caused. Take a good look. My precious mechanical arm is completely ruined.
But that's because you told me to.
I only told you to stop it from destroying things, not to completely disassemble it.
Doctor.
Doctor? There's no doctor here, just a poor woman without her lab. You don't look like you're worth much, so why don't you work off this debt? Since I'm left here with a huge mess. Go see Slayer. I'll tell him your task.
เรียบร้อยต้องใช้หนี้อีกเมื่อกี้ผมอ่านมาผมฟังไม่ดีเองผมว่าเดี๋ยว
How do you do, my guest? Slayer, at your service. Got it. She has prepared a to-do list, including a few bad people active around Cetus Island.
Okay.
Her exact words are, handle all these problems. That is all.
Okay.
Recording, please elaborate the specific targets and objectives on the list.
It lists Lighter, Dancia, and Black Dog.
Ow.
Black Dog? He's up to no good again?
It's the doctor's order. You must get rid of Black Dog. As for Lighter and Dancia, she said to keep them around. She's got uses for them. Thus, just...Teach them a lesson and take back what they robbed. That will do.
Okay.
Suggestion. Mia can track Black Dog. We should split up.
ผมไปเก็บของอันหนึ่งก็เนี่ยตกปลาเลยอ่ะ
Band of ravaged Ravagers take Black Dog away.
Ravagers? Where did they take him to?
The base up ahead.
What do they want with Black Dog? Is there internal strife?
Mia is unable to reach a conclusion.
We have to get to the bottom of this.
สวัสดีสวัสดี
My savior! One second more and those savages would have fed me to the fishes!
Why did they want you?
Because I told you their evil plans, of course. They wanted to shut me up! Permanently! Oh, I forgot. I have a very vital piece of information. Take me to see this island, and if the doctor will offer me a shelter, I'll give you the info.
Information? I should let the doctor know first.
It's very critical intel. Hey, you won't regret it. Watch out! Here they come again!
Slayer, is the doctor here?
Hold on. I will add her to the call.
Are you still asleep? Where is it?
Black Dog said he has something important for us, but we have to protect him.
Oh, he's asking me for protection now. Did someone turn their back on him because they wanted more loot?
No, not at all! I'm only here because of your reputation. Nothing but good things about you. I can't stand the nickname.
Then get ready to be launched from Cetus Island.
No! I will never lie to you! Thank you for your generosity.
of the sky beneath to see. You said you want to trade information for my protection, Black Dog.
Yes, that's correct. I got a very important piece of intel.
Oh, tell me.
But you must agree to,
You won't get a second chance.
Okay, okay, I'll talk. The Ravagers plan to destroy the surface Omnium station and cut off Cetus Island's power supply.
I'm not worried. There's enough reserve on this island to last a whole year. Worst comes to worst, I'll just move to a new island.
About that.
Fine. A problem is still a problem, no matter how big or small. Why don't you tackle the Omnium station while I lock Black Dog?
Wait! I'm here to trade for protection! How can you lock me up? Not fair!
Sorry, but your intel is worthless.
เกมไม่ใช่เหรอมินิเกม
Yeah.
มาเล่นทีหลังเอ้าโอเคสวยแหละโอเคกันเกมนี้บังคับยากเทียบกับเกมจริงอิมแพคและเกมนี้บังคับยากกว่ากันเยอะเลย
targets. There are two bombs nearby. We may return after handling those.
You're done. I have a new task for you.
Wait, I thought this was it.
Black Dog escaped and took an important device from my lab.
ที่ผมเสียวจริงตอนที่มันตกอ่ะ
Got away.
Right. You should hold on tight. The device he took is very dangerous.
Dangerous?
Anyway, catch him and bring the device back to me as soon as possible. Right. You should hold on tight. The device he took is very dangerous.
Alrighty.
Hold on tight. The device he took is very dangerous.
Sorry to interrupt, Doctor. I have a question. Whatever Black Dog stole, is it related to time retracement? I experienced something similar when I was with Hycros, but I initiated the time retracement.
All right. You're correct. He took a prototype of the time engine. It's very dangerous, especially in the hands of an idiot like him. But it seems like he already started the engine, which means our dimension has been pulled into an unknown loop. I'm going to the lab to start another engine in reverse phase to synchronize with you. Keep in touch.
Okay.
The device he took is very dangerous.
Sorry to interrupt, Doctor. I have a question. Whatever Black Dog stole, is it related to time retracement? I experienced something similar when I was with Hycros, but I initiated the time retracement.
All right. You're correct. He took a prototype of the time engine. It's very dangerous, especially in the hands of an idiot like him. But it seems like he already started the engine, which means our dimension has been pulled into an unknown loop. Right. You should hold on tight. The device he took is very dangerous.
Sorry to interrupt, Doctor. I have a question. Whatever Black Dog stole, is it related to time retracement? I experienced something similar when I was with Hycros, but I initiated the time retracement.
All right, you're correct. He took a prototype of the time engine. It's very dangerous, especially in the hands of an idiot like him. But it seems like he already started the engine, which means our dimension has been pulled into an unknown loop. I'm going to the lab to start another engine in reverse phase to synchronize with you. Keep in touch. I'm also very curious why you're not affected by time retracement. Did Hycros do something to you?
Sorry. I don't know anything about this.
Okay. We can talk about that later. Based on what you said, we can at least be certain that his execution is the Omega node of this time travel. We cannot change the outcome, then time will stop here and repeat itself forever. Like a black hole of time. To escape the inevitable, you must rescue Black Dog and take back the time engine. Mm-hmm. Anyway, this is all the help I can give you. Please make it happen.
Mm-hmm. Oh, lovely.
This is the 29th time, Doctor.
This is only the 29th time, you mean? Take your time. Now that you know everything, I can tell you that there were many serious incidents documented in Hycros' research reports. One person experienced the same time travel 15,530. I created a route for infiltration and synchronized it with your map. Follow the route to get behind them. Then do what you need to and bring my device back.
Hmm.
Great! Thanks for saving my life. I'll be sure to pay you back when I can.
Where is the thing you stole?
It's right here! I swear I never touched it! I just, pressed it once. I truly, truly, truly won't do it again! You ought to pin this one on Claire! She reneged and forced my hand!
Mia believes it is indeed the Doctor's fault this time.
I can let you go, but you best not be seen around here. If she ever catches you again,
got it! I'm out! As far away as I can get.
Do you have it yet? Don't take too long. The people from Hycros are almost here. I don't want to talk to them.
โอเคครับผมทุกคนผมว่าผมขอไว้แค่นี้ก่อนละกันเนาะเล่นเกมนี้แล้วเหนื่อยๆยังไงก็ไม่รู้แฮะ แล้วค่อยเจอกันนะครับผมต้องขอลาสำหรับนี้สวัสดีครับ